10, 9,
T-minus 8 seconds, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have ignition and liftoff. The Falcon 9 rocket powers the Dragon spacecraft toward the International Space Station, laden with new research for the multinational crew.
Visual prop is nominal. Vehicle is pitching downrange.
At 1:05 after liftoff, Falcon 9 reaches transonic speed. The vehicle will pass through the area of maximum aerodynamic pressure, or max Q, at 1:18 after liftoff. This is the point
power and telemetry nominal.
When mechanical stress on the rocket reaches its peak because of the rocket's velocity and resistance created by the Earth's atmosphere.
One minute into flight. Confirmation that the Falcon 9 is supersonic. As you can see, the contrail as the rocket passes through maximum dynamic pressure.
Vehicle has reached maximum dynamic pressure.
Just over 1 minute left in the flight of the first stage of the Falcon 9. At around 2:35 into the flight, all nine engines will sequentially shut down and you'll hear the call MECO, which is main engine cutoff.
MVAC engine 2.
The MVAC is the second stage Merlin vacuum engine. It's being chilled for its operation, which will get underway in a little bit more than 30 seconds. Standing by for main engine cutoff.
MECO.
Stage separation confirmed.
MECO and stage separation confirmed. The first stage of the Falcon 9 rocket, having done its job, falls away from the second stage.
MVAC ignition.
MVAC ignition. The Merlin vacuum engine has ignited.
Stage 1 AFTS is saved.